Okay, friends, we're gonna need a paper and pencil, your imagination, and a couple of things you wanna draw. Richard Scarry was a children's book author and illustrator who published over 300 books. Today, we're gonna look at some of his illustrations from his book, Cars and Trucks and Things That Go. Scarry loved to draw from his imagination, and he imagined cars out of anything, like a pencil, or a toothpaste, or even a shoe. He also imagined cars from food, like a carrot, or a hot dog, or an apple, or a banana. He even imagined cars from animals, like an alligator, or a rhino, or even a shark on land. Well, imagination is contagious, and some people thought, let's make a real shark truck, a rhino van, a shoe car, a high heel motorcycle, a toothpaste van, an apple car, and my favorite, the banana car. Today we're going to draw from both observation and our imaginations. I want to make four drawings in my piece of paper, so I'm going to fold it into four. Then I'm going to take an object that I really like and sketch it on my paper. I'm going to draw this little shoe. I'm drawing it from the side because I think it's going to be easier to turn into a car that way. When I'm done with my sketch, I'm going to erase the parts where I want to put my wheels. And then I'm going to imagine a driver for my little sneaker car. Now I'm going to draw a car inspired by a crayon with a color named macaroni and cheese. I think I want to turn my crayon into a monster truck, so I'm going to give it big wheels. Now I'm going to move on to my dinosaur. And again, I'm drawing the side view because I think it's going to be easier to turn it into a car that way. I think I want it to have double wheels. And now my domino train car. Lastly, if you have some color, add some color to your drawings and give them a cool title. This one I'm going to title Macaroni and Cheese Monster Truck. This one is going to be Cool Kicksmobile. This one will be the Dino Car, and now my Domino Train Car. Now you don't have to draw something from observation, you can just draw the whole car from your imagination like Richard Scarry did. What kind of car will you draw? Will it be an object, an animal, or a food item? Have a ton of fun!